So if you have a piece of advice for our young audience out there, what would you say to those starving artists?
Don't stop dreaming. Dream on with all your heart. And I say we should all hold hands and dream on together.